Everybody, just thought I'd give you a quick shot of my house real quick. A couple people have asked me, you know, how big's my apartment? I don't have an apartment. We live in a house. Let me show it to you. Okay, this is it right here, the pink one. This is my house, and it's just Tomoko and myself living here. It's a pretty big house for Japan. We got plenty of space. As you can see, we've got two rooms up here. The back room is where the Mully's gym is. That's the front room now. The front room is Mully's gym, and the back room is a guest bedroom, and then we've got a bedroom on the other side over there. And then this little window sticking out here is my man cave, and my desk faces this front window. So that's where I usually sit. And there's a carport with Mrs. Mully's car, and the front door, you know. There's Mully's gym right there, and my massive front yard. I can fit about, you know, a person and a half in there. Hopefully that, you know, nobody smokes, because you'll get run out. This is the neighborhood where we live. We're lucky because across the street from us is, these are rice fields here, and there's a little temple over there. And the day I went up the mountain, that's right over there, went up that mountain, all the way to the back. And we got the little sign here, says, you know, don't let your dog shit here. And I got the people living across from us here. And this is a shot up my street. It's kind of quiet around here. I'm the token guy, Gene, in the community. And anyway, you probably recognize this place. Hey, this is Mully. How you doing? I just came out here to say blah, 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 blah. You know, this is where I usually stand out here to smoke and shoot some videos sometimes. Well, I just thought I'd show you the house, and maybe I'll break out the good camera someday and give you a tour of the inside and everything. So, well, I can give you the game con. How's that? Because I'm getting ready to go in. All right, now we've got a mail slot here. Goes in there. Now, the problem with that is the mail falls right on the floor. So, what I did is I bought a couple bar stools from a bar, and I put a Coca-Cola box there. And when the mail comes in, the mailman comes, he just pushes the mail in, it goes into the Coke box. And like I said, some bar stools, and there's our thing there, and there's my old Coke crate from 1923 that I bought off of eBay. There are my cue cases are sitting here, ready to go. I want to shoot pool. There's my case with my name on it, Mully. Very nice case, handmade in Florida. This is the gang con here. Walk in, step outside again. Oh, damn it! I need to take down the Christmas. I forgot that was still up there. That's how much I pay attention to it. Norman Rockwell's my favorite artist, so. We've got a Rockwell hanging here all the time. This is a Christmas version. I haven't taken it down yet. I need to do that today. And we got some flowers here with a little welcome sign for people coming in. These two sets of flowers were given to me on my birthday last week. Got the cactus, and you know, we don't have any kids, so we just show off each other. There's Mully before he got fat. I don't know how well that goes in there. There's a me and Mrs. Mully up on Mount Fuji, having a kiss at sundown. More flowers. We got our wedding anniversary, 2005, 514, Jim and Tomoko. Those were just some pair rings that we wore. We got our wedding ring, our wedding bands on. So we took our pair rings and we put them in here. And this is a drawing my friend made of Tomoko and myself, from the Nijikai, which is the second party after the wedding. He had a picture of that, and he drew that for us. He gave that to Tomoko for her birthday, I believe. And there's our little fence with our keys on. Matter of fact, I'll go ahead and put my keys back on here. I just walked into my car, so I just hang my keys on there, and there's the front door. And we'll give you the rest of the tour. There's Mrs. Mully sitting there, sitting in the living room, watching TV. Right. It's kind of a mess, so she probably doesn't want me to come in there. I got my amp here. my amp head sitting on the floor. Got our bathroom there, the shower, and everything in here. Socks on the floor. And then we come up the steps here. And we come into the man cave. This is where I do my thing. So this is where it all happens. If you're wondering, you know, what my room looks like, I have a guitar there and a bunch of guitars here and piano. I got my AC/DC tour poster. Beautiful Cincinnati, Ohio. God love it, my hometown. I got my Bengals stuff here in the corner on top of the little fridge. And neighbor's house right there. And so I usually keep that closed. Just a bunch of stuff, you know, my CDs. And got my amp and stuff over there. So that's it. That's the tour of the money. Oh, might as well take you upstairs, right? So we come out of the man cave. Come up here. Let me check the bedroom. Is the bed made? Well, the bed's not made, but it's not a mess. So this is our bedroom. We got an American queen size we ordered from the States. I don't know how well you can see that. And TV. Some videos underneath. And then we got Mully's gym here. The weights in the corner. And then Tomoko's, well, it's an extra bedroom, but Tomoko uses it for a walk-in closet, and I'm not allowed to shoot in there. All right, well, there you go. There's a tour of the Mully house. I wasn't planning on doing all that, but I guess you got it. We'll see you later.